Hey Newman Smith, Dr. J here, and it is day 26 of our COVID shutdown. And so we are excited about actually being able to help repair your Chromebooks. And Newman Smith was selected to be a campus that's able to help you do that. Should you need a charger, some of you have emailed me and I've emailed you back those instructions to do that. Please also don't forget to email me if you want to be on the news with me. I'll send you a Zoom so that we can check in with you and see how you're doing. I also want to make sure that you are checking into your classroom live chats. So your classroom live chats, that's holding to the same schedule that we sent out a week or two ago, and I'll actually put it in our scholar email so that you can be refreshed. I was this weekend, I hope you had an enjoyable weekend. I practiced cooking my brownies so I could go after Mr. AG in this cooking contest that he's asked me to be in. But I also watched a show called Tidying Up, and it's about kind of creating some space. And so while you're stuck at home during this COVID time, it might be time to clean out your closet and get ready, clean out your space in your area. So I just thought it was a really unique show in that, she went to several people's houses and just cleans it out if they're a hoarder, and no telling what. So I thought that was fun just to have some downtime and watch Marie Kondo, I think is her name, and watch her tidy up and clean up houses. Well, today is Monday, and I just want you all to know that we did find out from the governor last Friday that we are going to be closed through the rest of the school year. However, that does not mean that we are not having school. So remember, we're still having school virtually, and then we're going to be coming back to you with some ideas. Many of you are emailing me, and I'm going to be sending you some Zooms this week so we can have some discussions about some things that you'd like to see as events as we close out our year. And I just want you to know I'm here, I'm listening, I'm open. And so as soon as you get those to me, then we'll make sure that we get it to the district to see if we can get some permission to do some of these things to celebrate our seniors, and then of course to just celebrate our school and Newman Smith. So I love you guys. Think you're great. Remember, character counts. Also, make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.